in the early 1700s in the fight between India and England. Great Britain could no longer afford the war because all their money was spent on weaponry. Meanwhile, while King George was in his studies, he was thinking of a plan to get out of this terrible situation.
There must be a way to gain some more money for our country.
But how?
He got it. He'll tax America.
I'd write them a letter.
Dear America, it is I, George, your beloved king. I give you but no choice but to pay my tax, or I shall send in my troops on the grand chariot of vessels, and you, America, shall fall. After all, I am the one who sent you to that marvelous land. Said you owe me. Signed, your beloved king, George.
Sweet letter, sweetheart. That afternoon, he sent the letter, and then 2 months later, received a reply. Darling, your letter from America's here.
Ha, yes. I sent them a nice, loving letter for some more money of our country. What was their response?
Well, they said no.
What? How could they turn down such a grand deal that I offered them?
That's it. Send in the troops. That was the beginning of the Revolutionary War.